place. Amen. The words of Sister Faye should resound in all of our hearts tonight, and it should speak to us and touch us in a good way. And man, it has been good, and I've had this burning in my heart, and it's just one of those things you can't walk out with. And so I want to read this verse to you, and I certainly don't want to try to add to what God has already spoken, but I just want to share this and take these risks that God has put in my heart to take. You know, God puts these things in our life to do, and sometimes it's a challenge, but you got to be willing to take those challenges and leaps of faith and say, God, whatever it is you want me to do, I'm going to do it. Even when it makes you uncomfortable, and even if it's not the best of yourself, you got to be willing to take those steps sometimes. And so this is one of those moments where I'm going to let myself be vulnerable. So the scripture I want to read to you is 2 Peter 3:9. And it says, the Lord is not slack concerning his promise, as some men count slackness, but is long-suffering to usward, not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. And I just want to remind all of you tonight that he is not slack concerning you. Look over at somebody tonight and remind them, God is not slack concerning you. He's not forgot about you. He's not forgot about your situation. He's not got you on the back burner. He's not got you on the bottom of the list. He has got you in priority. He has got you on his mind and on his heart. You are important to the Lord. Look over somebody and tell them, you are important to the Lord. Hallelujah. Now the real question is the Lord important to us? Now I say we come into the house of God and let him know each and every opportunity that we get that he is important to us. For every time that we show him that he is important to us, I believe that the right hand of God stands up and makes reverence and favor known in our life when he opens doors that will never be opened, changes hearts that will never be changed, and makes lives to be different that will never be made different. Now I'm going to take my risk, and I use this as an example so that you do it one day for you too. This is a song that I would never do because I've always said my whole life it's not one I could ever do. But I believe God can push us to go beyond our limits into new levels. So I hope that you do that in your life too.